Are you insane with those? We have electricity.
So I got a wand. Jesus, behind the door.
This is who I am. Without it, I'm broken. I have to finish it.
All right, let's try this again. Finally managed to play a little. If banging on the keys awkwardly counts as playing, I won't lie. It drives me insane not to have full control of my fingers. In any case, I was promptly berated by my loving husband, who said I should be resting. I know he means well. But how will I ever get better if I don't work at it? The worst thing is, I could swear I smelled liquor on his breath. Oh, God, please. Not this again.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Thank you.
obviously. Okay, so we're back to the lady again.
So, I'm here. For a place belonging to posh-ass agency, this is weird. If they wanted to have a decor that corresponds with...
That is not a good picture.
Come. I have your truth.
What the fuck?
To where?
Here, son. It'll help with the pain.
Well, where do I have to go? Do I have to go to the painting room, or...?
It's me.
Mama? Did something happen?
I don't know. I don't feel good. I don't like this place.
What do you mean you don't feel good? Do you need a doctor?
No. It's dark in here. I'm scared.
Mom, it's night. I think you just had a bad dream. Everything will be okay in the morning. I imagine the lighthouse gets lonely, but come on. It's you who wanted to go there.
No, you don't understand. It's dark. It's awful, and I can't write. Everything is... Hello? Hello? Fuck!
Jesus.
Now that's no way to greet your muse. What your surprise. Creation isn't pretty. You pushed a human being into the world, and now you need to do the same with a book. I'm here to help you with that.
How?
How? She asks. The same way I helped the painter, the musician, and the actor. All you have to do is choose. Your voice will be heard.
It won't. It never is.
Okay, I guess not this room yet then. Oh, Jesus.
And now, with my help, it's possible. Do you choose to use it? Say it.
I feel like what's the catch?
I do. I choose your help.
Then, it is done.
Hello?
Thank God you're okay. What happened?
What do you mean?
You were scared, and the call was cut off, and...
Oh, that's nothing. The generator died. It's fine now.
Oh. Okay. I guess that's good. How do you feel? You sounded upset. I'm worried.
I'm good.
But...
I'm good, son. It's as you said, I'm exactly in the place I wanted to be.
Are you?
Yes, I'm sure. I need to get back to work. Good night.
Love you.
Why, you didn't even say love you to your son. I always at least do that at nighttime.
He tried to pull himself together.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Sometimes you must be in the dark to see.
Gotta be in the dark to see. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Aha, there we go. Real door. Okay.
As for your question, my sister tells me that Anne Blackwood is an extraordinary childminder. From what I saw, she deserves such praise.
Okay. Drawn fruit. Best type of vegetables and fruit. Is that supposed to be me?
workshop until it's finished.
Is that handcuffs? Creepy like a dolls. Is that supposed to be mommy? My love, can you hear me?
Who are you even playing with?
Oh, let's go this way first.
Stand to win. Time for you to choose a side.
What? What's so funny? My love,
you beat me again. Sometimes I wonder why I...
Peace and quiet to work. Is that too much to ask? This house is not a playground.
Your child is barely 2 years old. It's absolutely normal that she doesn't talk yet. It's not the nanny's fault. And no, stimulating your daughter's mind by reading her Nietzsche is not a good idea. For God's sake.
I saw you then. Could be fucker. Well, I see you then too.
I know she adores that toy, but I don't know. Something about it is very unsettling. Maybe it's the way she plays with it. She's not a happy child. It shows sometimes when she plays. It breaks my heart to see it.
Sorry.
Oh, door is open now, okay.
What? No. Of course cutting your hair doesn't hurt, Birdie.
Is that what they named their child? Was Birdie? I wondered what that noise was to begin with. Oh. I wondered what the name was to begin with. When he kept saying Birdie. Oh god. That's locked. Maybe that's a good thing. That's locked too.
I need a brush.
Hey, in regards to your previous letter, I'm sure it's nothing to be too concerned about. Women tend to get weird after having a baby. Hormone imbalances and the like. When we had our first, I remember Valerie got the blues real bad. I would ask her what she wanted for lunch, and she'd just burst into tears. Just be there for her, and I'm sure it's gonna be fine. Now, I know I promised not to rush you, and by all means, enjoy your well-deserved time off. But just to let you know, I'm getting phone calls up the yin-yang, commissions left and right. You're a hot ticket, my friend. Maybe we should strike the iron while it's hot, but, of course, the family comes first.
Alrighty, Sam. Crip kid drawings now. Perfect. Which dream should I chase? Depends. I'm gonna go this way. Creepy.
fluffy fakers. Mocking me, lying still between toys. No toys allowed.
Okay. Okay, what happened? Okay.
You like it, my little bird? Okay, we'll buy it. It will look great on the fireplace, don't you think, honey?
That's cute. Snow globes are always cute. Locks.
Earlier today, a typical quiet and peaceful neighborhood witnessed a scene straight out of a crime drama as social services accompanied by armed police officers descended upon the residence of a once famous painter and a recent widower. Apparently, the man had broken into a children's care center downtown and absconded with one of the young patients. Our sources claimed that the girl was in fact the culprit's daughter, who had previously been removed from his care after a family court ruling. After unsuccessful attempts at negotiation, fearing that the man might harm the child, police officers stormed the building and apprehended the suspect. Eyewitnesses claimed that as the paramedics escorted the girl out of the house, the man, still in handcuffs, fell to his knees and repeatedly exclaimed, "Please, she's all I have left." A truly tragic turn.
Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh, well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Near the blueberry bush by the Emerald Creek.
be an example. Finish it!
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
had the most... Hello?
Please, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. It would help my channel out so much. And I hope everyone has been enjoying these videos. Please, if you have any games, any recommendation games, please link them either in my Discord or my community post. I would be so much grateful for any games that y'all would like me to play. And I hope to see everybody again. Bye.